Oh, yeah.
Continue. Going underground. Where are we going?
Underground. Could you not read?
The coin game!
Oh, boy.
Shit. Looks like we're not fighting yet.
Not yet, at least.
I remember... Whoops. So we're jumping this way?
Yep.
Whoa.
Alright, everybody, welcome back.
Think I can make that? No, I don't.
I highly doubt you can make it. Oh, hold on. Treasure.
Yeah, I saw it.
Oh.
Circle for some reason.
Silver ingot.
Look at that! It says...
The chunk of silver.
Beep! So, 59.
It's no use, though.
Beep! Nice.
It's that Ren and Stimpy. It's beep! Alright.
Lever to use L targeting to look around quarters.
Oh, L targeting? What is this? Jet Force Gemini?
No, dude. This is Isleta.
What? Isleta?
Fuck you.
Relearning the ropes all over again.
Yeah, like every time we play this game.
Or in your case. Oh. How'd you see that? It looks like he's seen some shit.
He's like,
oh shit. Spooky. Advanced 4chan hunter.
Mm-hmm. Are we hunting for it? What the?
Oh, so that'd be an instant death.
What? Already seen oh my fall. God. Come on, guys. There's a road again. Right here. I'm not on a road, dude. I'm on a fucking. The tread.
You're not on an empty street, but on a trail.
I didn't know I could actually. Whoa, what? There's a hole. What, am I going the right way?
It looks like it, yeah.
Yeah, it looks like it. I'm kind of surprised, though.
Hell,
I hate this camera.
Your guess is as good as mine. Oh, trust me, the camera angles of Bayonetta and Resi can be a hell of a lot worse.
Yeah, it looks like what they got this
and camera. That's a fucking... pretty much. It was secretly developed by Little Devils, behind everyone else's back. Ooh, roll in, though.
I don't think I'm supposed to... Am I supposed to be on this side, or am I supposed to, like, go around?
I think you can go... you can look around.
No. Wrong...
If anything, you'll get another treasure.
I guess I should just fucking go for it, huh? I really wish I could move the camera around, though. I don't think I'm supposed to be here, dude.
Do it.
Oh, thanks. Can I just drop?
You're worrying too much. Yeah, it looks like you can.
Alright. Yeah! Whoa!
That's actually a good cover. You'll be fine.
Hey, baby.
Come on, use some Counter-Strike moves.
I don't play that game!
Use them CSGO techniques. Imagine if CSGO was a third-person shooter.
Oh my god, dude. And when will we play it competitively?
Or like, if like Rainbow Six was like a... Whatever. You don't play those types, do you?
What?
Stuff like Rainbow Six.
I thought I told you I was gonna play it and then... Find out the hacking scene for it is massive because it's a Ubisoft.
That's the Division. I'm talking about like the old
all the old Rainbow Six games.
Yeah, like Rainbow Six. I have Raven Shield for PC. Yeah, I actually own a PC game for once. Ghost Recon.
Yeah.
Vegas 1 and 2. More strategic. And no matter how much armor you... No matter how much armor you throw on yourself, two shots and you're fucking gone.
Is that like the hardest difficulty? Or the easiest one?
No, that's just in general. Yeah. The difficulty means nothing. Still fun though. It's like a breath of fresh air in my opinion.
Looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. This way?
Give us a call if you find anything. Nope.
It feels familiar. Doesn't it?
No, because last time you played this,
what the fuck? I thought I died.
Kind of lagged out a little bit. Yeah, and if there is, I probably got it the first few play for it, first few playthroughs.
See, if this was Dark Souls, there'd be an enemy right here. Probably two.
Two and one on the ceiling. Just waiting.
I guess I can't jump over to the thing either.
Dank.
Am I supposed to be going that way?
My line is down, drawing a blank.
Yep, same. I don't know where I'm going. I don't want to do that though. I didn't hit that. Hit pretty firm, but I didn't need to. Okay.
Oh shit.
I guess I can do that. Oh, it fell.
It crumbled because the block got too heavy.
Oh! Cutscene?
Ah! Hey.
Oh, you cheated!
Whoops. You're dead. Got him. Wrecked.
Ooh, what's going on? Just look away.
That's gotta be it.
That's gotta be it.
That stained glass looked like something straight out of Bioshock Infinite. God, what vigor had that heart thing on it? Like possession or something, or like I can't remember.
I didn't really play much of Bioshock.
Yeah.
I played Infinite.
Yeah, I mean it looks like something straight out of Infinite.
Oh.
Coming straight out of it.
Is it because of like the old style that it's in?
And like the huge heart in the center.
Oh, it's gonna fall.
It's always gonna fall.
Is that an extreme? Yep.
Yeah. I was about to say we'll shoot it and find out, but. Gotta get away, gotta get away.
This is gonna fall.
Yeah, I beg it is.
That's an explosion. Stop. Stop with the music. This is where I came from. Remember the bells?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't see where it came from.
Yeah. I could jump. What is that? Light fixture or something?
I don't know.
There's a giant key on that wall. Am I going there? Oh, there's another one there. Oh, is that what you're supposed to look up at and see the bells or something?
Get close to them and find out what happens.
Alright, dude. But they better not
touch.
Fucking... I'm trying.
Touch the keyblades and see what happens.
Can I? Okay.
Remember, if he reaches out, it means
what the fuck?
I'm sorry, what?
Probably gotta fight those guys again. No? Alright, I guess a quick save right after I fucking annihilated their brains.
Yeah, after they got roasted.
This place reminds me of, the boss room for one of the Dark Souls bosses. The, Orange Team Smug.
Orange Team Smug? Did I hear that? Did I hear that correctly?
Ornstein and Smo, but
oh,
we always call him Ornstein Smug. But Smug dies in the first game. Ornstein lives on to tell his tale.
Wait, is that the one where it's like if you kill one, one gets like a permanent buff or something like that?
Yeah.
Like one deals with lightning, and the other one has like a huge hammer.
Mm-hmm. Ornstein's a lightning fast guy. Smo is fat boy.
The super slow fuck boy.
Yeah. So you're gonna jump to there? You can jump. You could have jumped all the way across. This is probably
the hit, gonna get both of the keys, the hit detection.
Alright, dude, you better fuck up.
Nope.
What are the treasures like in the fourth game? Do they have any?
Oh, yeah.
I guess it's my turn. We both died to bullshit.
Nice. Oh. Well, indeed.
I know! Oh, yeah, so you're playing through the first Sly with Joey, right?
Yeah.
Are you gonna play through the rest of them with him too?
Probably. Depends on how he likes the first one. Mm. And depending on how his, habits are. And by habits, I mean, like, he chooses...
Oh, so he wants to suck dick?
Yeah, that, and, he constantly wants to sleep all day.
Dude, that's... Ooh, I just floated across!
That... it's just, like, he sleeps all day.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Well, I mean, it's like...
Every time I record, you catch me on my good days.
It's like...
I did it again! Dude!
It's like 3 o'clock now, but he will text me. After I text him when I get off work at like 5, like, yo, you up? And then I'll have to wait like 5 hours later and he'll be like, yeah, I just got up. Let's record. It's ridiculous. I fucking hate it.
Dude, this is the hardest part ever.
Me boy ain't got shit on this.
What the fuck, though?
The hit detection.
Aren't more stuff. All of those crumbled away. I'm not gonna shoot that barrel. Trying to do a little quick. Not too fast, too quick action. I didn't shoot it. Awesome. Alright.
So is it true that the Pokemon Go servers are, like, constantly screwy?
Trash?
That too, yes.
Yeah, the Pokemon Go servers are either all the time down, or slow.
Touch the K.
Oh, really?
Touch the K, laddie.
Oh, that's kinda... Dude, this is fucking Wait. Dark Souls. You gotta pull it down. Or he would walk up to it and you would get the same cutscene twice. In Dark Souls. Instead, in this game, you just walk up to it and jump on it.
Now can you make it back around?
Giant key. Oh, shit. You're right. Oh! I thought I just died.
Why? You're actually one-upping me on platforming. That's actually a first.
I'm pretty good at platforming.
Oh, yeah.
The rest of it, though.
Yeah.
I floated again! Now, this is easy. This is the easy one. That's why I saved it for last.
Yeah. Shit.
What the fuck?
Like, I've hit my elbow on so many things now, it doesn't even hurt.
Should I let go? Oh. It was a fake! All along! Guess I gotta jump up from here? Yeah. Okay, I guess it was good that we came this way then.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure there's a chain on each side, though.
You sure?
I mean...
Can I make that? Oh, that might be, actually. Yeah. So I guess it didn't matter. There's gonna be enemies up here.
Yep.
Right?
That's because the treasure was there. Was there.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
That seems pretty obvious, though. Look at that. Fucking...
I'm trying to think which...
Are you sure a treasure was here?
Which vigor had the heart on it? I want to say
no.
Possession, or it's like maybe the one with the crows. I don't know.
Shoot it. I don't think there was a treasure there, because I already shot it, by the way. Oh, I had handles. There's a heart on that.
Oh no, hey, more exercise.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
We Assassin's Creed now? I'm trying to fucking fall. Oh, I didn't even think I could.
Sullivan has escaped! Spread out! Find him!
Oh, nice diversion. Can I kill people? Or should I just.
You're really gonna ask me that. Now it's time to play CSGO.
Should I just kill him?
What else are you supposed to do?
I don't fucking know.
Stealth isn't like.
He said stealth. When do they improve on the stealth? I'm sure they
did. The second one, they improved on it big time. They improved on everything in the second one. All the weapons are the same except for like a few new ones, which like one is trash and the rest are pretty good.
Are there any sounds? That came from the sky. It didn't come from me.
You got quieted on a treetop somewhere.
Where's this guy at?
They're everywhere.
What the fuck?
They're everywhere, man.
What's he shooting at?
It's like Nom all over again.
What's he like... shooting at? Oh, oh god!
Oh no, two Widowmakers! Oh shit!
Could you imagine if you could see Widowmaker's fucking beam though? What the second one?
That would. Yeah.
Ah!
Ah! Well, I mean, if you think about it, like, if you knew what you were doing, you could use it to, like. You could use it as like a diversion or a bait and be like, oh shit, people are coming this way, let's go the other way around and everyone is on the other end. Like a pseudo artificial checkpoint. Like use it as a fake out or whatever.
Take cover! He's shooting at me!
He's shooting at me, boss!
Combat roll.
Do the McCree.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. I'm gonna die. Why is he. Dude, I wish I could snipe with a fucking rocket launcher.
I'm pretty sure that's the grenade launcher that
well,
has.
You know, same thing.
Zero arc.
Yeah, it doesn't drop at all. There's so much force behind it. Oh!
Oh, you better get that.
Oh, well, there's also a pistol behind.
It's probably the Deagle.
Yeah.
That's also metal.
The Desert Five?
The Deagle, man. I was about to say, you're familiar with, like, remember in CSGO when the revolver just came out?
Yeah.
It was, like, super broken?
Yeah, it was super broken.
And then they
body shot and killed someone else.
And then they nerfed it?
Yeah. And everyone was like, why did you nerf it?
Yeah, because then people are like, what's the point of using the revolver when you got the Deagle?
Because
aren't they, like, the two? Like, is it pretty much just, like, the Deagle?
You can unload your rounds faster. But, you know.
You can unload it faster. You can drop a load faster.
I guess I'm going into that room.
Yep.
First. Nice. The SAS 12. Oh, there's fucking... Oh, I don't want that. What about me? Rocket launcher. Oh, my bad. Grenade.
The Granada launcher.
This guy had one, didn't he? Or no, was it this guy?
Nope.
No, oh, maybe it was him. Maybe I already picked up one that the guy had. I'm not sure. Oh, he had Deagle rounds? Are you kidding me?
What?
He had Deagle rounds. Oh, yeah. I have to spam triangle to get in the way. There's spikes in that door.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though.
Wait a second.
Uh-oh, it's puzzle time.
These symbols.
This one you may have to pay good attention to detail.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
No, there's no chalice. This is a time thing. You know? Is there a snake?
I don't know, look.
Sure we're in the right place?
Yeah, there's a snake. There's a shell. There's that.
Is the snake in the right place, though? Is it facing the right way?
Oh,
yeah, you
okay.
Got... the head's facing left.
Yes. What the fuck?
Yeah, right?
That's not supposed to happen. That's not the head. Okay. There we go.
Okay.
Clam down. Alright. We'll gooch there.
Too gooch.
That's probably up, yeah.
Too gooch to live.
No, is this actually a chalice?
Yeah, it is.
Yes. Book with the D up. I guess that's right.
Well, I may take a look at it, because...
Yeah, it's good.
It may not be. If you say so. Arrows. The spearhead's facing upwards or downwards? Up.
Oh,
you triggered something. Triggered.
Yeah, I triggered the gas to come out.
Trigger me timbers.
Dead now.
Trigger me timbers.
Looks like we're in business.
Ooh. Yeah.
Heads up.
Not even 30 minutes yet. He said heads up and threw a head at him.
Pranked.
I get filthy pranked.
Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
Oh, my fucking idiot.
Oh, shit. What the hell's that? Sully, get out
of here.
Sullivan, are you okay?
Looks like Sully. The work of an enemy stand.
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece.
Yeah.
You knocked me on my ass.
Pressure plate, man.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
Well, there's probably gonna be enemies down here, right? Like, why... Well, how did the enemies get in these areas, though?
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Can you chill? Are we almost through with this game?
Which way do we go?
I'd say we're getting pretty close. Like, I'd say we're past the halfway point in this case. If not a little bit further, because the puzzles are getting more elaborate and harder.
Am I supposed to step on those?
There are Roman numerals.
Nah, they're just kind of there. Map.
This has got to mean something.
2, 5, and 7?
The best Final Fantasy games. Except they're missing 3 or 6, whichever region you come from.
6 is good. Alright, it made a sound when I stepped on it.
It's probably just footsteps. That or you're just acting.
2.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
4. I guess going this way first?
Yep, looks like it. Gotta wait until you get to see Uncharted 3, because that's when the puzzles they get a little bullshitty.
Completely lost.
That's still 5, so I guess I'm following 5. 4, 3.
This has got to be good for something.
What the fuck? I just... What? Am I supposed to, like, add up to 6 or something?
No.
Yeah.
Wait, where'd you get 6? Wasn't it, like... 2, 5, and 7 or something?
Yeah, 2, 5, and 7.
I'm pretty sure you don't add anything. You just have to,
Oh, shit.
I think it's supposed to be like a certain trail you gotta follow.
Yeah, I know. I came from 2. Can I look at it again?
Sure, I don't care.
But I can't, though.
What do you mean you can't?
It's not letting me.
Hold still. Stop for a second. Well, shit.
But it was 2, 5, and 7, right?
Yeah.
Well, here's 5. There's 2 5s, though.
Yeah, you also got a chain. See if you can climb up that chain.
There's little thingies on the wall. That won't let me reach them, though. Oh, well, I guess I'll go this way.
No!
What the fuck? I could have just jumped then. Can you look at it again?
That's weird.
Go a little forward and see if you can. Oh, I guess you're already at 2.
Let's see.
Oh, maybe you can jump back up there, though.
Yeah. Yep. Yep-a-rooney.
That is 2. Jump up. Oh, I guess you couldn't right there. Wheel. You're really conserving ammo, dude.
Yeah, for some reason, this controls being a bit iffy. I don't know why the touchpad isn't working. I'll figure it out later.
What if it's just because you can't look at it right now?
Well, I mean, that'd be redundant, because you could always look at it again and again and again.
What was that?
That was a spooky ghost! I didn't see the spooky ghost. So you're supposed to fucking get up there? Really?
Well, that's not it.
I was just up there. You're supposed to go up there and turn the thing. There's a 5 back there. You should follow the 5. On the left.
Oop.
There's a 5 there. You can follow that way. You just keep on going to the right. And keep on going. And you keep on going. And you keep on going.
There we go.
And then I was up there. But then the number was a 2 or something. Or not a 2, but 4. Yeah.
Yeah, the hole leads that way. So I guess
this direction. That's two. Yeah. Oh well.
Oh come on! Don't give me that shit. Sweet release. Yep.
Something's happening.
Yeah?
Hey, did you do that? Things just started moving down here.
Ah, I'm a spooky, scary ghost man. It's Ghost Dad coming back to haunt us.
Now, why,
What? You were saying?
Who would build something like this, though?
People back then were crazy as fuck, dude.
Matter not. I get to finish the puzzle.
Oh, it's okay. I made it easier for you. I might know there's a two back there.
Huh?
I think that's the call of the two.
The two led to this thing.
So, it also pointed left.
Yeah, to this.
Yeah. Jump on it.
They're random every time. That'd be kind of stupid. This train's still here. Another game we should play, Donkey Kong, dude.
Oh yeah.
But like I said, I don't know how the recording thing's gonna work with the N64. Oh, what's gonna have? Oh, you mean like the old 64?
Yeah, the one I have.
Yeah, not the one out yet.
Yeah. I mean, it'd be composite to HDMI adapter. I don't know how good that is.
We do that with the PS2, don't you?
Oh yeah, it works fine on PS2, but the part, I haven't gone back to N64 though. Like, I haven't tried without it for any input lag issues or anything of that nature. Which I do need to try.
Input lag.
I mean, I'm kind of surprised I didn't get any input lag using the GameCube. But, I mean, still back part, I mean, all the stuff like the NES and supposedly the SNES, like, there's going to be input lag.
Well, that's the case without any, like, CRT TV as well. I can't figure out what I'm supposed to do here.
I forgot what you're supposed to do.
Maybe this one.
Just got to move the windows, that's for sure.
Well, let's go back here. It's not new. Never mind. Rip.
It's 527. Try hitting back into that water because I know for certain that you could, like, grab the water and climb up that.
Yeah, there's.
For certain. I'm here.
I'll just go the way that was just unlocked.
Yeah.
No, that's not a number that we're supposed to do. Fuck, what? Oh, okay. Never mind that.
Well, shit.
That three is a fake.
It's actually a two.
Oh.
It's actually a two, and we didn't notice it.
Six.
Because the chain made it look like a three.
Well, it was pointing to the left. No, I don't like this.
You got a combat roll, use it.
Dang. There's also another direction. yeah. First. No, you're going the right way ahead. You're going the correct way, though. You're not going to get anything down that way, I can say that for sure. Do you think I can hang on to that chain?
I wouldn't
bet on it. I wouldn't either, because it's like not buckled down.
That looks a bit dangerous, though, but unsafe.
The chains?
Just that one. No two-piece combo is going to help you with that one.
Dropping may not be the best thing. This is the one time where I would request you not to drop it like it's hot.
Jump back.
Oh, you know what? I wouldn't even try if I were you. Just jump it. You gotta platform it.
Sully, you read me? Damn, nothing.
Dang. More like the hottest mixtape.
What the fuck, dude?
Speaking of,
Hold on.
Would you believe that after 8 hours of sleep, you get like really, really weird fucking dreams? I had the weirdest one like today. Now, tell me if this sounds like an anime or whatever, but for some reason, I was in some type of farmhouse. People are in the same age, and we were all brought to a lab. Hold on, let me fucking finish. And over there, I was talking to one of the counselors or whatever, and they were like, manipulating you and hypnotizing you to, something to do with labor or slave labor or some shit. And I'm like, hell no. So I fucking ran away, or I blinked. Last thing I know,
I blinked
and I was
at the entrance. You're a magician in this story?
I was at the entrance and I blinked again and I was back at like the farmhouse or whatever. And next thing you know, like one of these big guys came and we got in a fucking fight. We struggled. He got me in an arm bar. I broke out and I started punching him in the throat constantly. And I just fucking woke up. I'm just like, what the fuck? Oh shit!
Well,
like,
we did, dude. Pretty story.
Sounds like it could be an anime or some shit. Yeah.
7.
Yeah, we finally found it. And I'm trying to analyze it. I'm like,
analyze.
Like, the fuck is. Like, it sounds like it could be an anime of some sort.
2, 5, and 7. Yes, I know.
I can count. I know my Roman numerals.
No, we can press the button now. 2.
Oh, shit.
5.
Save.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
There's spikes on the sides, so you can't.
No! Fucking kidding me.
It's alright! I'm okay!
Fucking retard.
Legit.
Oh, I guess I was supposed to hold on.
Yeah, now you got more obstacles, because, you know, platformer.
More obstacles, you say?
I wouldn't trust that if I were you. Okay, never mind. Looks like I was completely wrong. Oh.
Shit.
It is I, the Frenchiest Fry.
Oh, dude. No, am I supposed to step onto that? Or?
I don't know. I might need to grab one of that chain.
I'll just try to, like, step up to it. Square up.
Okay.
Isn't that where I was trying to get through? Oh, okay, that's the way to open the... So, I had, like, part of it right?
See if I can find a way to get this gate open.
Hmm.
I'll wait here.
Oh my god.
What the hell?
You gotta look at this real quick.
Now that is a mean. That's a three. Now that is a three. Let's jump across here. I'm not gonna be able to make that. They'll be like, nope. No,
I gotta say, I love these new "Don't Tread on Me" memes.
Don't tread on memes?
Yes. Like, it's the new thing now. Like, you know the whole "Don't Tread on Me" thing with the fucking rattlesnake in the center?
Yeah.
All springed up. Of course, it didn't take long. So I'm going to, fuck with it.
Thanks, Nate.
He's scared.
I'd be scared too if I was him.
That's not supposed to happen. Now we got platforming with baddies.
Oh boy, the best kind.
Hey, Bule! Last man alive gets the gold.
Bule, Bule!
What do you mean I lose?
This just keeps getting better and better.
What the fuck? You want to call it quits after this?
Sure, man.
Alright. That probably should do it. We got a lot done. Learned a lot about ourselves. Ah, fuck my hip.